Yeah. In 94, stomping you out with Black Timbs. Man, got to give a shout out. A big RIP. Bless that man's soul wherever he may go. Whatever portals he got to pass through. Whatever chambers he got to get through to get him to the other side. That was a solid brother. That was an MC like none other. You know what I'm saying? Like none other. I mean, I remember when I first got my hands on this CD, my partner had it. I'm like, who is these cats? Two cats up out of Queens, New York. I said, all right, man, let me roll with that. I picked that CD up. It was a cassette. MacBook. I got it on cassette. I picked that cassette up and never put it down. Never put that cassette down. Every time I needed a go-to song, it was on that cassette. Their first one. Well, not their first, not Juvenile Hell, but Shook Ones and all that. It was on that. And you can go quoting P's rhymes, Havoc's beats, Havoc's rhymes all day long. I mean, they came in at the right time and gave the game, gave the streets something that was missing. It was sorely missing. And I tip my hat to NYC because every so often an MC will break out with just the right combination. I don't know how they do it. When it looked like they down, a group or a soloist will come out with that will just carry you on, as we used to say, through the winter wars. I said, we out here, and me and my partner, we needed something for winter wars. That was it. Woo. You know, coming from the east, we needed that winter wars. But we had all the butter. We had all the butter in the G shit from the west already. But from the east, we needed that winter wars. And they came through, man. They came through. You know, they came through. You know, I don't want to, you know, go on and on, but, you know, everybody know. You didn't hear me run around quoting. I remember one time I had, I'm up in the mix of action with niggas trying to kill me. What? This is the start of the ending. I was in depressed mode, right? And I had that on my voicemail for my phone. Grandmama called me and said, boy, what's wrong with you? You all right? I said, I'm all right, Grandma. What's wrong? She said, what you got playing on your voicemail, I don't think you want to put that on your voicemail, do you? And I'm like, yeah, maybe you're right, but I wasn't expecting, you know, I wasn't expecting nobody else to be calling me but people that I know, right? That's how much of a fan I was for that song. That's when voicemails was popping before ringtones. When you had to hold a phone by the speaker and get that ringtone right, that was that. I had started ending on that. You know what I'm saying? Because I was going through some bad times. And I needed, you know, I needed that, as we used to say, that armor. See, that music like that, they get your armor together. Because, you know, you know your heart is broke or pockets tapped. You're down on your luck and you're in depressed mode. So you say you get your armor up. See, that music that came through 94, 95, all that. So that winter wars kept your armor up. And the West Coast kept the butter. You feel me? That's how we used to run that. All right, let me switch over real quick.